We'll grant you a swift death, Arthas. More than can be said for the thousands you've tortured and slain.
You will learn of that firsthand. When my work is complete, you will beg for mercy. And I will deny you. Your anguished cries will be testament to my unrivaled.
So be it. Champions, attack!
I'll keep you alive to witness the end of all mine. I would not want the Light's greatest champion to miss seeing this wretched world remade in my image.
Thank you.
answered. No doubts linger. You are Azeroth's greatest champions. You overcame every challenge I laid before you. My mightiest servants have fallen before your relentless onslaught. Your unrivaled fury. Is it truly righteousness that drives you? I wonder. You train them well, Fordring. You delivered the greatest fighting force this world has ever known. Right into my hands. Exactly as I intended. You shall be rewarded for your unwitting sacrifice. Of a scourge. They will shroud this world in chaos and destruction. Azeroth's fall will come at their hands, and you will be the first to die. I delight in the irony.
Light, grant me one final blessing. Give me the strength to shatter these bonds.
No more lives will be consumed by your hatred!
Free! At last! It is over, my son. This is the moment of reckoning. Rise up, champions of the light!
Control.
maintained. There must always be a Lich King. Such a burden. It must be mine, for there is no other.
Tyrion! You hold a grim destiny in your hands, brother, but it is not your own.
Bulva! By all that is holy,
the dragon's flame sealed my fate. The world of the living can no longer comfort me. Place the crown upon my head, Tyrion. Forevermore, I will be the jailer of the damned.
No, old friend. I cannot.
Do it, Tyrion! You and these brave heroes have your own destinies to fulfill. This last act of service is mine. This place.